Hello and welcome to KahindoTech. In this video, I'll show you how to delete a story you have posted on our story on Snapchat. Before I begin, I'd like to let you know, as you can see, I'm using an iPhone for this video, but the instructions should be pretty much the same whether or not you're using Android. That shouldn't affect it that much. Let's begin by opening up your Snapchat. Once you have it open, take a look on the bottom right corner. Well, you see those three dots making a triangle? Tap on those. Once you have that open, if you see on the very top, after my story, there's our story. When you see like our story, to the very right of that row, there's like those three dots going down. Tap on those. And this will list all the stories that you have posted on our story. Select the one that you would like to delete. And for this case, I'll delete the one that says test story. To delete that one, I'll just tap on it and you take me to it. And then if you look on the bottom of this snap, there's like a little upward pointing arrow. Put your finger there and scroll up like that, and then it'll bring you another menu. Now when you get to here, if you see the third item on this, on the bottom of this, the menu that comes up, it says delete. Tap on that. And then delete snap, and then say, go ahead and select delete. And it's deleting. There you go. That's how you delete a story that you have posted on my story. It's pretty simple, but if you have any other questions or comments, please do leave in the comment section below. If you like the video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. Otherwise, definitely subscribe to my channel for more videos like this. Thank you for watching.